Hi everyone, my name's Toby and I'm a member of the Data School's DS40 cohort, the Information Lab. In this video, I'm going to show you how to disable chart highlighting in Tableau. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is load up Tableau Desktop and import any data source and create a chart. So I've loaded up Tableau Superstore and I've created this chart bar chart here, which shows our total sales by category of product. And if we click on any of the bars here, we'll notice that by default, Tableau highlights the bar which we've clicked, which is great, but sometimes there'll be opportunities where we don't want this to happen, particularly if we are creating interactive charts. So if I show you this example I've made earlier, here I have a drill down chart which shows, again, our summer sales by category, but if we click on the category bar, it breaks our sales down to the subcategory level. Now, to get out of this and return to our initial chart, I'd want to click again. But of course, at which point it highlights the bar that we select. So I'll show you how we can correct this. What you're going to want to do is create a calculated field. And I'm going to call this a dummy. So basically, here all we need to do is create any string so that we can assign it to the highlight. So here I'll just call this string dummy. Click OK. Now, what we want to do is drag the field we created onto the details marks card. As you can see, nothing happens. And then here, if we click the highlight button in the toolbar at the top of the screen and then assign dummy to the highlight, we'll now notice that every time we click on the bar, Tableau no longer highlights. Now we can also apply this to multiple sheets. So if I go back to the interactive sheet that I was demonstrating earlier, we can use the same calculated field that we used before, drag that onto the detail card, and then again we have to assign it to the highlight tool at the top here. And it no longer highlights. Now, if we want to create a dashboard with these sheets in, so let me just load these two in here. You'll notice that our dummy highlight no longer works. So we can easily correct this. All we have to do is click on the highlight tool and activate our dummy highlight within the dashboard. So now you'll see that our dummy highlight is now working on both sheets. And that's it. Thanks very much for watching. I hope you found this video useful. Be sure to like and subscribe to our channel for upcoming tips.